Niggas moving like funerals and medical don't cause havoc. Federal nightmares, homicidal thoughts. They just being salty, we just being bosses. Nowadays I'd rather move dangerous than cautious. Never seen so many sucker niggas say they demons. With all due respect, shorty suck it like you mean it. Take a look at these looking niggas tryna scout us. We don't give a fuck about nothing that's not about us. Counting on my blessings every time I make it home safe. World full of followers, floating at my own pace. Watch the grimy niggas in the 40 something PDs. Moving so stealth, when they see me they don't see me. You could talk shit, but then you gotta stand on your biz. Take risk or work for all the niggas who dead. Real ain't a dying breed no more, that shit is dead. Shake your hands, kiss your moms, put a bullet in your head.
That's strife. He never asked to live his life. He ducking bullets day and night, but he alright. It's just a nightmare, I'm still right here, clutching on my pole. Cause South Bronx got colder than a pole. 30 hours on the road and my Benz back home. Why? Cause hustling my blood. This shit I wake up for. Porsche 2-door, my bitch body and some Dior. Know I bun spliff like Khalifa. But they always see us and never meet us. Kinda feel like we up. Visiting that county made me step. She made my mama cry, made me wanna raise hell. And when I knew my brody fought and held it down, I knew I couldn't help. Shit made me raise hell.